Ah, Family Guy. A pop culture icon of the last two decades. It's been around for my entire childhood, and it's one of my favorite shows. A big part of that being because of the songs. The show's creator, Seth MacFarlane, is very big into music, which is why there have been so many musical sequences throughout the show's history. So today, I decided to rank them. These are my top 6 best Family Guy songs. Now, little disclaimer, I am aware that not all of these songs are original. Most of them are parodies of other songs, some being from musicals. But hey, good music is still good music. So enough from me, let's get into the list.
I dream of Republican town, where men to the right of the aisle don't back down. The streets are aglow with the smell of apple pies, and babies come out of the womb in coats and ties.
Nice place, huh, Rush?
It's a paradise, Brian. Trees grow from Republican sod, and everyone prays to a proper right-wing god.
Republican Catholics?
Yes, indeed there are.
Republican Muslims?
Well, let's not go too far.
No Muslims?
There are too many tall buildings.
They've outlawed all abortions, late or early. It's a sin we can't abide.
What if you find a fetus left abandoned?
We just take it and we jam it back inside.
Oh yes, 'cause I dream of Republican town. The place where the happiest smile is Cheney's frown. I'll bet you a buck you won't find a damn thing wrong. 'Cause when you come down to it, this is where we all belong.
Who else lives here?
Oh, big names, Lois.
We're watching Republican stars.
Like sweet Mickey Rourke and his gorgeous right-wing stars.
Chuck Norris is one.
And he's got a right-wing beard.
John Voight is another.
He's just right-wing weird.
His daughter's pretty hot, though.
At one time, Brian. At one time.
But how about global warming?
It's a snow job by Obama and his crew.
But aren't all his findings backed by science?
Careful, Lois. Now you're sounding like a Jew.
Oi. We dream of Republican town, where Clinton is viewed as a crazy commie clown.
A place where America's growing free and strong.
'Cause when you come down to it, this is where we all belong.
We gave you Eminem and Justin Bieber too. Even though they dress and try to talk like you, the music of Taylor Swift and clothing from J. Crew and John Heder, also half of Derek Jeter. Add to that a fleet of soccer moms packed into their yoga tights. And so for all this awesome, neat, wonderful stuff, you know you don't thank the Lord, you thank the whites. We gave you Breaking Bad and all the songs by Creed, all the cast of Friends and trash like Tara Reid, a virtual world of porn so you can spill your seed. Ray-Ban glasses, leggy blondes with tiny asses, frisbee sports and fancy coffee too, energy efficient lights. And so for all this awesome, neat, wonderful stuff, you know you don't thank the Lord, you thank the whites.
Thank the whites, thank the whites. You know you don't thank the Lord, you thank the whites.
I gotta get a Greenstein or a Rosenblatt of my very own.
Nothing else has worked so far, so I'll wish upon a star. Wondrous dancing speck of light, I need a Jew. Lois makes me take the rap, 'cause our checkbook looks like crap. Since I can't give her a slap, I need a Jew. Wait. Rammstein to teach me how to whine and do my taxes. Hebrew people I've adored, even though they killed my lord. I need a Jew.
Everybody gather round and listen if you would. When I tell you every person needs a way of feeling good. Every kitty needs a ball of string and every dog a stick. But all you need is a bag of weed to really get a kick.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
A bag of weed, a bag of weed. Oh, everything is better with a bag of weed. It's the only help that you'll ever need. Because everything is better with a bag of weed.
There you go, you're all getting it now.
When Texas people wanna feel good,
they go assault a queer.
When stupid people need a thrill,
they rent the Rocketeer.
When Michael Jackson needs a rush,
he humps a guy like me.
Right.
But all we need is a bag of weed to keep us worry-free.
1, 2, 3, 4.
A bag of weed, a bag of weed. Oh, everything is better with a bag of weed. Oh, you don't need nap and you don't need speed, because everything is better with a bag of weed.
Have a go, Brian.
As Mr. H.L. Mencken said, the common man's a fool.
And just like Helen Keller said, doof doogie people boo.
But try and use your heads and don't buy into all the fear.
Hey! Cause all we need is a bag of weed to make us wanna cheer.
And 1, 2.
A bag of weed, a bag of weed. Oh, everything is better with a bag of weed. You can try and fight, but we're all agreed, because everything is better with a bag of weed.
Mr. B-double-O-Z.
That sure spells booze.
You will wind up wearing tattered shoes if you mess with Mr. Booze.
Don't mess with Mr. Booze.
Don't mess with Mr. Booze.
Don't mess with B-double-O-Z-E. If you've been so stiff they thought you died, you'll feel better once you've testified.
Testify.
Oh, yeah.
Testify.
I want to testify. I want to testify.
Well, then cleanse yourself, my son. Cleanse yourself.
One time, I took a library book out, and I fell asleep reading it, and I left it under the bed. I forgot about it for 3.5 years. I was going to take it back on Amnesty Day, but on Amnesty Day, I had a sip of rosé wine, and I never made it out of the house.
Who's to blame?
Who's to blame?
What's his name?
We know his name. His name is Mr. Boots. Mr. Boots, Mr. B-double-O-Z. He don't ever choose. Any game you play with him, you lose. So don't mess with Mr. Boots.
If your head feels like it's 2 miles wide,
2 miles wide,
you'll feel better once you've testified.
Testify!
Oh, yeah!
Testify!
I want to testify! I want to testify!
Well, come forward, dear brother, and testify!
I used to be a soda pop guy. Then I switched to the bottle. Now I don't leave my couch, and I've seen every movie ever. You name a movie, I've seen it.
Meet Dave!
Seen it.
The Iger Sanction!
Seen it.
Donovan's Reef!
Seen it.
License to Drive!
Definitely seen it.
That's a shame!
What a shame!
Who's to blame for
Corey Haim? His name is Mr. Bruce!
Man wants to testify.
Very well, my brother, let us lead him on the path of righteousness.
This poor gentleman used to speak in long, eloquent sentences, but after years of drinking, he can only speak in short, choppy utterances. Why, at one time, if you asked him who his favorite musicians were, he'd say Leonard Bernstein, Johann Sebastian Bach, and Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart. But thanks to that old devil Hooch, it's all changed. Who's your favorite musician, Ollie?
Cher!
He doesn't even like Cher.
Now, alcohol makes a big man small and can lead to a life of crime.
Yeah!
Demon rum makes a gin a bum and you cash in before your time.
Yeah!
Bootleg gin puts you in a spin till you don't even know your name.
Yeah!
You're a basket case flat on your face and there's only one guy to blame.
Mr. B-double-O-Z,
Mr. Booze,
Mr. Booze, Mr. B-double-O-Z, he don't ever choose. You will wind up wearing tattered shoes if you mess with Mr. Booze.
Don't mess with Mr. Booze.
Oh, Mr. Booze.
Don't mess with Mr. Booze.
Mr. Booze.
Don't mess with Mr. Booze.
Don't mess with B-double-O-Z-E, 'cause that spells booze, and you're gonna lose with Mr. Booze.
Oh, yeah.
Don't mess around with Mr. Booze.
Don't mess with Mr. Booze.
That's what he said now.
Don't mess with Mr. Booze.
Oh, Mr. Booze.
Don't mess with me.
Kiss on a very first date is usually a hussy. And a woman who kiss on a second time out is anything but fussy. But a woman who wait till a third time around, head in the clouds, feet on the ground, she's the girl he's glad he's found. She's his shipoopy, 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 shipoopy.
The girl who's hard to get.
Shipoopy, shipoopy, shipoopy.
But you can win her yet.
Walk her once just to raise the curtain. Walk around twice and you make for certain. Once more in a flower garden, she will never get sore if you beg her pardon. Squeeze her once when she isn't looking. Get a squeeze back, that's fancy cooking. Once more for a pepper up, but she will never get sore on the way to supper. Now, little old Sal's a no-gal, as anyone could see. Look at her now, she's a go-gal who only goes for me. Squeeze her once when she isn't looking. Get a squeeze back, that's fancy cooking. Once more for a pepper up, but she will never get sore on the way to supper. Shipoopy, shipoopy, shipoopy.
The girl who's hard to get.
Shipoopy, shipoopy, shipoopy.
But you can win her yet.
All right, I made a touchdown.
And that's my list. What did you think of it? What would you change? Make sure to let me know in the comments down below. And as always, thank you very much for watching.